this hand over this finger. As you're doing that, this hand's going to turn up so that you can swing the yo-yo through that triangle. As it comes through, you pull this finger out of the string and you catch the yo-yo for a finger grind here. Drop it off here onto this string in the bottom. Gives you a little triangly thing. You'll hop it back up again onto your finger and then drop it onto the back string. Then you hop it out to the front and you're done.